then you have the 3-4 factors you head into the overnight tonight and for Friday. And active springtime weather patterns. But heads up, active storms and active shells rolling into Chicago for afternoon runs and also into the evening. Plenty of watch. Conditions are favorable for severe thunderstorms or tornadoes to develop. And we have already had some tornado warnings off to the southwest of Chicago. These shells moving to the east northeast here into the evening. Large hail, strong winds, isolated tornadoes possible. And the southwest winds have really warmed the temperatures today in Chicago. We started in the 50s, we're up into the 70s right now. Clearing late tonight, 41 degrees, and into Friday, partly cloudy and windy with a high of 62 degrees.
You might go that way and go behind this.
Tonight could be a bumpy evening. I'm meteorologist Scott Wyatt.
Go where?
Go
east.
Yes, we're
in to wait for it to pass.
XM first traffic for Detroit. The heavy weather is affecting the drive here on 1875 through Livonia, heading up through Farmington Hills. It's also affecting I-95.
South 4 St. Louis.